It's currently 5:30 in the morning. Just woke up, man. Don't want to go back to bed, bro. We're about to leave to go catch our flight. Fuck, shit the ass, man. Oh, well, we're here, bro. Just arrived. How many hours at the airport?
Three.
Like 2 hours, bro. And we just got here in the shuttle, and Cody just runs upstairs. You're the man, bro. This guy comes back after how long? How many hours? How to get under my skin, bro.
No,
so
no,
good.
I
don't want your gungi
for boys, shit. Bro. Oh, bro, I'm running college. Bro, you a fresher. A 24.
Bro, this guy's 24 and he's a fresher. Bro, they're built different in Dunedin,
I'm 20 and I don't even have chest yet.
They're built different in Dunedin, bro.
The thing is, people are going to see this. I think it's real.
I need some technique.
What in your mouth? You just like, just
no, really just
this guy. I back you.
Just open your throat, bro.
Frog boy 37.
Bro,
he's lucky.
To me, baby.
We're in Dunedin, New Zealand.
You're talking frog boy 37.
Talk sock top. Extra shamble player. Yeah.
Do
hey, true. Yeah.
Hold on, ready?
Because you're fucking goat.
Are we heading in, boys?
Alright, so just be quiet, alright?
You be careful, right?
Just be quiet, we're about to head into...
Are you going first or am I?
A dangerous place. I'm gonna go first. There's a couple of dirty monkeys going on here. There's a couple of naughty minks. A couple of females.
I want to fuck you eyes on
that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I actually have no idea what the fuck's going on, but I'm just going
to
go with it.
So I think it was at this point where we all decided to go back to the flat because it just started to die down a bit. I got no footage. And then, yeah, I'll just show you what happened.
Someone was like, if we kill someone, then like, and then Caleb was like, yeah. And I was like, yeah, bro, like, I'll kill someone as well. Let's just kill someone.
Alright,
yeah.
Just chill.
Oh no. Why are you asleep? Wait, I know this is on the vlog, literally. They both told me we needed to kill someone.
Hey, well, do you still have that mindset or no?
No. I came in late and they looked at me. They looked at me and said, we need to kill someone. And I was like, they're my best friends, I have to help them.
Pedley, you're a good
I
man.
I don't want to kill someone.
No, of course.
I don't want to do it.
Not anyone. Like,
hey, you're not the army anymore.
Get out of my house. No!
Alright, so me and Brayden have been at Save Mart for a good hour and a half. Because, which, God, fuck me, I'm actually exhausted at it. We're supposed to dress up as women, and we're just literally in there for hours, like mixing and matching these dresses. And then we finally landed on these specimens, bro. You are so hot, oh my
Stop
god.
Oh
you're
my
so
god.
Fucking hot.
Have you looked in a fucking mirror?
Bro, you're ugly, bro.
You look like a trans, Maldi woman who's a bit chubby in the stomach.
That's pretty ratchet, bro. Yeah, come on, dude. True. That's fucked up.
Girls on
girls
three.
On. Three, two, one.
Girls!
Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious.
Burgalicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasures so they get their pleasures from my boats. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them. Boys just come and go. chocolate lips. So delicious. But
all of it, but the exam.
Oh, Wax!
Oh!
Wax Mustang! He's here!
We're here with
I'm Gus Cameron, main three, main two.
You know what it is.
Come into my floor if you want some sex. I'm so horny right now. I've low-key lost the boys. Are you guys going wet? Are you guys going wet? Okay.
Who's had to deal with you this whole time?
You have.
Why?
Because I'm luggage.
Exactly.
There we go.
But who wants to stay home and sleep?
Me.
And who said they're not going to sleep before we go flying?
Me.
And why are you going to sleep before we fly?
Because I'm a pussy. Okay. How are you, bro? Hey, Brayden.
Biggest luggage I know.
Early morning, bro. How are you, bro? Hey, cheer up, bro. And I guess that's why they're